Friends, how are you? I hope that you will be fine. I am Aditya Vikram Rai from LPM Public School, and this is school situated in Golna Bazaar. On last day, we have learned chapter 4, that was understanding multiplication. In this topic, we have learned multiplying by 2. Doubles, multiplying by 5, multiplying by 10, multiplying by 0 and multiplying by 1 and story sums. And after that we have learned chapter 5, numbers up to 999, and the topics were forming numbers up to 999, place value, expanded form of numbers and comparing numbers. And now we have learned addition and subtraction of bigger number. In this topic we have learned adding two digit number with regrouping, without regrouping, adding three digit number with regrouping, without regrouping, subtracting bigger numbers and story sums. But today we have to revise chapter exercise 1. Okay, Today we have to revise again, and we have to start from exercise 1, and you have to understood this, that is numbers up to 200. Our topic is numbers up to 200, that means the numbers up to 200. Okay, read the poem. Numbers all around us, on the clock they tell the time. On my car, the number is mine. House addresses have numbers. Your age is a number. The date today is another. Number are all around us. This line is lost in number. Number all are around us. That means all around us there are many numbers. We can see many numbers on different things, on different places. As like, on the clock they tell the time. In clock the numbers show the time, they tell the time. On my car and on number plate of car, that number is mine. Here is also there are collection of numbers. House addresses have numbers, and in house addresses the number are present. Okay, as like the house number is 54A, so 54 is a number. Your age is a number, and if you are 9 years old, if you are 5 years old, then 5 is also a number. The date today is another, and today's date and another day's too. There are numbers, as like today is 10, that is a number, and tomorrow is 11, so that also it's a number. Numbers are around us. And about our R around us, there are many numbers. This line is last in number. Okay, so come on, next question that is given in your book. Solve the riddles, find a hidden message. Solve the riddles to find a hidden message. You can see here, solve the riddles to find a hidden message. Here are, on N, I am greater than 12. I am less than 25. I am greater than 12. I am greater than 12. मैं 12 से greater हूँ. I am less than 25 and I am less than 25. My worst digit is 7. The numbers that are greater are 12 and less than 25 are 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22 and 23. These numbers are greater than 12 and less than 25. And my ones digit is 7. And on ones digit, on ones places there is 7. So the number is 17, 17. In 17, 7 is on ones place. So the number is 17. Here will be 17. After that, I am less than 34. I am less than 34 and greater than 28. I have more ones than tens. I am less than 34 and greater than 28. The numbers that are greater than 28 and less than 34 are 29, 30, 31, 32 and 33. I have more ones than tens. That means I have more ones. The ones digit is more than tens digit. That means that is 29. There will be 29 because in 29 the ones is 9 and the tens is 2. So ones is 9 is greater than 2. Okay, more than 2. Now next is R. I am between 89. I am between 89 and 93. I rhyme with mighty. I am between 89 and 93. Main 89 and the I am between 89 and 93. The numbers that are present in 89 and 93 are 90, 91, 92 and 93. And I rhyme with mighty. And I rhyme with mighty. I am the rhyme of word mighty. So mighty, that is 90. Okay? Because the mighty is the rhymes of it. So that is 90. I am between 89 and 93. So the numbers between 89 and 93 are 90, 91, 92. I rhyme with mighty, so that is 90. Okay. M, I am greater than 90. If you subtract me from 100, you get 0. I am greater than 90. That means the numbers can be 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. The numbers greater than 90 are many numbers. If you subtract me from 100, you get 0. So that is 0, 100. When we subtract 100 from 100, that is 0. So this answer is 100. Now on bottom side, I love dash. So for 17, which number is for 17? You know that the alphabet N for 17, okay? And what is the alphabet for 100? The alphabet is M. M for 29, the alphabet is B. And for 90, the alphabet is R, okay? So that is I love N-U-M. B-E-R-S, I love numbers. Okay, now come on next topic, that is numbers up to 200. Shreya and Atul have sets of 10 blocks and 100 blocks. They also have some single blocks. They want to use the blocks to make different numbers. So this is a set of 100 blocks. And for 100 blocks, that is 100 blocks. So that is 100 and on that is 100 and so on 1's place there is 0, on 10's place there is 0 and on 100 place there is 1, so that is 100. 100 blocks means one block of 100 small blocks, okay? So that is 100 and one more block will make the number 101. One more than from 100, that means one block of 100 plus single block, single one block, okay? So one more block will make the number 101. So 100 plus 1, that is 101. And in 101, the numbers are 101. And on 1's place there is 0, on 10's place there is 0, and on 100 place there is 1. So this is a set of 100 blocks. For 100 blocks, the number is 100, that is 100. On 1's place there is 0, on 10's place there is 0, and on 100 place there is 1. And one more block will make the number 101. That means already have 100 blocks that are 100 and plus one single block. So 100 plus 1, that is 101. And in 101, the 1 is on 1's place, on 10's place there is 0, and on 100 place there is 1. So now the next. The number name of 101 is 101, O-N-E, 1, H-U-N-D-R-A-D, 100, O-N-E, 1, 101. Come on next topic, that is, I can make the number 130 I can make the number 130. For making numbers 130, there should be one big block that is made from 100 small blocks plus 3 blocks of tens. That means 3 blocks of tens block that are made from 10 small blocks. So 100 big block means 100 plus 3 tens block, that means 30. So 100 plus 30, that is 130. So that is 130. On 1's place there is 0, on 10's place there is 3, and on 100's place there is 1. And next, here are the blocks for 175, and we have to make number 165. So firstly, we have to use blocks of 100 that is made from 100 small blocks, so that is 100. And after that, we have to use 6 blocks of 10's block, okay? So that is 6 multiplied 10 equals 60, and plus 5 single blocks, so that is 5. So 100 plus 60 plus 5, that is 165. And in 165, on 1's place there is 5, and on 10's place there is 6, and on 100 place there is 1. The number name of 130 is 130. O-N-E 1, H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100, T-H-I-R-T-Y 30. The number name of 130 is O-N-E 1, H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100, T-H-I-R-T-Y 30. And the number name of 165 is 165, O-N-E 1, H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100, S-I-X-T-Y 60, F-I-V-E 5, 165. Come on, next topic, I can do it. You can see here that you have to write a number. You can see here that is there is a one block of 100 blocks, okay? So that is 100, and plus 7 single blocks, so that is 100, and there is nothing on 10th place, so that is 107. So the number will be 107. On 1's place there is 7, on 10th place there is 0, and on 100th place there will be 1, so that is 107. Question second, and for number name for 107, O-N-E 1, H-U-N-D-R-E-T 100, S-E-V-E-N 7, 107. Question second, that is one block of big block, 100 blocks, that is 100, and two blocks of tens, so that is 100 plus 20, and there is nothing on 1's place, so plus 0. So 100 plus 20, that is 120, 120. On 1's place there is 0, on 10's place there is 2, and on 100 place there is 1. And the number name for 120 is O-N-E-1, H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100, T-W-E-N-T-Y 20, 120. Question number third, there is one block of 100 small blocks, so that is 100, and next plus 3 blocks of 10's block, that is 30, and plus 6 single blocks, so that is 6. So 100 plus 30 plus 6, that is 136. And for 136, 136, on 1's place there is 6, on 10's place there is 3, and on 100 place there is 1. Okay, and the number name for 136 is O-N-E 1, T-H-I-R-T-Y 30, S-I-X 6, 136. Next topic, reading numbers, how we can read numbers. Reading numbers, read 140 aloud. For 140, there is one big block of 100 blocks. And after that, there are 4 blocks of 10s, so that make it 40. So 100 plus 40, that make it 140, 140, 140. On 1's place there is 0, and on 4 place there is 4, and on 100 place there is 1. We have to read it 140, okay? 1 is read alone, and 40, 10's places and 100 places are, 10's places and 1's places are, both we can speak. 140 is read as 140. 140 is read as O-N-E 1, H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100, F-O-R-T-Y 40, 140. read 129 aloud. 129 aloud. There is a for 129 we have to one block of big block that is made from 100 small blocks plus two small blocks that are made with 10 blocks. So 20, two blocks that means 20, and plus 9 single blocks that is make it 9 ones. So 100, 100 plus 20 plus 9 that is 129, and we have to read aloud it. 129 is read as O-N-E 1, H-U-N-D-R-E-D 100, T-W-E-N-T-U-I 20, N-I-N-E 9, 129. Now that's your homework, you have to do. I can do it from page number 8, and you have to also complete your fair copy up to exercise 6.5. Thank you.